Logan Sage is an 18-year-old Las Cruces native who is looking to change his hometown for the better. In May of 2019, Logan decided to start a local music venue, The Range, with the help of friends and family. The goal? To bring more music to the city of Crosses.
Every time there was a band announcement for like their tour, it was like, oh, cool, Phoenix, Austin, and they just completely skipped New Mexico altogether. So that's kind of our goal, is to put New Mexico, specifically Las Cruces, on the map and become somewhere that all these bands stop and something for the community to enjoy.
Logan, who just graduated from high school, started The Range alongside his friend Josh Thayes. Operating out of an event building that Logan's parents built, by day, the building operates as a dance and workout studio. Given the location of the venue and the fact that they have been operating for less than a year, Logan has been facing plenty of adversity with The Range.
It has been pretty difficult, you know, getting people out here and like getting them aware of what we do, since we aren't directly in downtown.
Despite all the challenges that come with operating a local music venue, Logan is excited for the future. And one of the things that helps to stay motivated is the support from all the artists.
The Range was so much fun. I feel like what they're doing here is super special. Bringing something new to Las Cruces that we're not really used to. So they put a lot of work into it. And I mean, I'm proud of what they've done as someone who's from Las Cruces. So yeah, I would totally come back here. I hope other people come and support it.
On their last show in November, Mackie, along with two other bands from the Southwest area, took the stage at The Range. While it may not have been a packed house, good times were had and the atmosphere was great. To Logan, that's what it's all about.
Bands love it, and the people that are coming are telling us that they love it. So that's really reassuring, and that really makes us know we're on the right path, even though we aren't selling out every show. But the bands that do come through and the people that have been coming are very happy with what they've been provided with, which is really nice.
Along with live bands, The Range is also host to other events, from open mic nights to painting events. The Range can be found on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook at The Range LC, therangelc.com, and their YouTube channel, The Range, where they feature live sessions with bands. With News 22, I'm Marco Scueto.